Hi everybody. So today I went to Build-A-Bear and I just got an outfit and accessories. This is from Harajuku Hugs. It's by Harajuku Lovers. And when I found out that Harajuku Lovers was making a bear and outfits for Build-A-Bear, I got really excited. But unfortunately, I wasn't able to go the day they came out, but I did get the chance to go today. And this is what I got. I didn't get the panda because I don't really care much for the panda. I care mostly for like the girls or like the little dolls. So first off, I got this dress and I'm gonna use this dress for Kira's birthday outfit. Yep. This is gonna be the dress that she's gonna wear for her outfit. And she's going to use it with this purse, which I just found out that it opens through here. It has Velcro. So it's like a little pocket there. I didn't know that until I like just started looking at it. And then she's gonna wear these little bows. One is striped, and then the other one it has the little girls on it. And here's the back. And then as a birthday present for Kira, I'm gonna give her this little doll, which has an elastic band behind it, I guess so that your bear can hold it, but since I didn't get the bear, I'm just gonna leave it like that, but this is gonna be for Kira. By the way, if you don't know, Kira is my American Girl doll. She is just like you, number 25. If you haven't seen her in my other videos, which I think you have. So, yeah, this is going to be Kira's birthday stuff, and that is what I got at Build-A-Bear. Thank you all for watching, and I will be making another video soon. Bye, everybody!